pregnancy symptoms, what happens first? Do you know the symptoms of early pregnancy? Know what to expect during pregnancy, from nausea to feeling tired. By Mayo Clinic staff. Can you be pregnant? Evidence for your pregnancy is on a pregnancy test. But even before your period is too late, you may suspect or hope that you will be pregnant. Learn about the first signs of pregnancy and why these signs appear. Signs of pregnancy and its traditional symptoms. Initial signs and symptoms of pregnancy may include missing your period if you are of childbearing age and it has been 1 week or more and the expected menstrual cycle does not start, then you may be pregnant. But the symptom may be misleading if your menstrual cycle is irregular. Breast swelling and pain in them. Hormonal changes in the early stages of pregnancy may cause your breasts to be sensitive and sore. This discomfort is likely to decrease after a few weeks have passed since your body adjusts to hormonal changes. Nausea with or without vomiting. Morning sickness that may affect you at any time during the day or night usually begins 1 month after pregnancy. However, some women experience nausea earlier than this, while others do not experience nausea at all. Although the reason behind feeling sick during pregnancy is unknown, hormonal changes are more likely to play a role. Frequent urination. You may find yourself urinating more often. The amount of blood in your body increases during pregnancy. This causes the kidneys to release the extra fluid that ends up in the bladder. Fatigue. Feeling of fatigue ranks first among the symptoms of early pregnancy. During the early stages of pregnancy, the levels of progesterone increase. This leads to feeling sleepy. Other signs and symptoms of pregnancy. Less common signs and symptoms that you may have during the first 3 months of pregnancy include mood swings. An increase in hormones in your body in the early stages of pregnancy can make you passive and crying. Mood swings are common. Bloating. Hormonal changes in the early stages of pregnancy can cause your swelling to be similar to how you feel with the beginning of your period. Mild vaginal bleeding, spotting. A small amount of spotting is sometimes one of the first signs of pregnancy. It is usually known as implantation bleeding, and it usually occurs when the fertilized egg attaches to the endometrium after pregnancy about 10 to 14 days. Implantation bleeding occurs around the time of the menstrual cycle. But it does not appear in all women. Painful contractions. Some women experience mild cramps in the womb in the early stages of pregnancy. Constipation. Hormonal changes slow down the digestive system, which leads to constipation. Show off food. When you become pregnant, you may become allergic to some smells and your taste buds may change. As with most other symptoms of preeclampsia, these feeding choices may be due to hormonal changes. Nasal congestion. Changes in hormone levels and blood production can cause the nasal mucous membranes to swell, dry, and bleed easily. This may lead to a blocked nose or runny fluid. Are you really pregnant? Unfortunately, many of these signs and symptoms are not specific to pregnancy. Some of them may indicate that you are about to have a specific disease or that your period is approaching. However, you may become pregnant without experiencing many of these symptoms. However, if you miss your period and notice some signs and symptoms above, you should do a home pregnancy test or check with your healthcare provider. If the home pregnancy test result is confirmed, make an appointment with your healthcare provider. Once your pregnancy is confirmed, you can start getting pregnant care for pregnant women.